What does it really mean to follow God? Like, as I stand here today, I'm reminded of the first time my children ever got an opportunity to be in snow. And when we walked outside in the snow, they were very fearful in terms of the steps that they would take. And what I did was I walked in front of them and I took steps and I said to them, instead of creating your own footprints, walk in the footprints that I've already made.
Father, I stretch. Stretch my hands to you.
Life like, this is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like typewrite. This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like lights. I was screaming at my daddy, told me it ain't Christ-like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike. Looking for a bright light. Sigel, what your life like? Riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight bike. Pressing on a gas, supernova for a night light. Screaming at my dad and he told me it ain't Christ-like. But nobody never tell you when you're being like Christ. Only ever seeing me, only when they needin' me. Like if Tyler Perry made a movie for BET. Searching for a deity, now you wanna see it free. Now you wanna see it free, let you see it through your piece. Tell me what your life like, turn it down a bright light. Driving with my dad and he told me it ain't Christ-like. I'm just trying to find, I've been looking for a new way. I'm just really trying not to really do the fool way. I don't have a cool way, being on my best though. Block up on a text though, nothing else next though. Not another word, let a picture or a decimal. Wrestling with God, I don't really wanna rest so. Man, it's really lifelike, everything in my life. Arguing with my dad and he said it ain't Christ-like. Man. Somebody only close to could get you like off your. I be on my. I woke up this morning, I said my prayers, I'm all doing good. I try to talk to my dad, get him some advice. He starts spazzing on me.